Hi, I'm Michael Burton with michaelburtonfilms.org, located in Salt Lake City, Utah. We're here talking about internet essentials. Now I want to show you how to add a photo to your ad on Craigslist. Okay, to add an image to your ad on Craigslist is very simple. First of all, let's bring up our start menu. We'll go to our Internet Explorer to bring up Craigslist. Now the address for Craigslist is www.craigslist.com. Now, the first page that you see in Craigslist is the general, city, states, countries page, where you got to choose where you're from. We're going to choose Utah because that's where we're currently located, near Salt Lake City, Utah. So let's choose Salt Lake City. And this brings up your first page. Now, for those of you who are not familiar with Craigslist, Craigslist is a free classified posting place where you can post things you're selling. There's personal ads. You can look for work, you can post job postings, things like that. It's basically a huge community of people around the world where you can get good stuff for cheap. If you're purchasing, you can also find good jobs, people advertising work from home jobs, all sorts of things. So what we're going to do is we're going to show you how to add an image to your ad when you're going to place an ad. So let's go up here to the upper left hand side where it says post to classifieds. This is going to give you the option to post any type of ad that you want. We're going to go ahead and put a for sale item because I actually do have an item for sale. This one is going to go, now what you want to do is choose your category first. And we're looking for the electronics. Let's see, here it is right here. So we'll click on electronics. Our posting title will be a 5-inch Nebtech on-camera monitor. I have a 5-inch on-camera monitor that I have for sale. Let's go ahead and put a price in for $200. Now let's put a posting description. This on-camera monitor is we're going to repeat 5-inch Nebtech on-camera monitor. It mounts right to the top of your camera. Okay, let's just go ahead and leave that for right now. And then what you have to do is you have to put in your email address down here. And then once you get your email address, that's the way that people can contact you. Like I said, mine is info@michaelburtonfilms.org. And then again, you're going to want to retype that. info@michaelburtonfilms.org. Now right here below this, there's a button that says add or edit images. This is the button that you're going to want. Now when you click this, it's going to bring up four images here, X's. It says no image yet. That means you haven't obviously added an image. So to add an image, you can either type in the address if you know it by hand of where it's located on your computer, or you can click browse. Okay, so right here under my other desktop, I have a folder called mini screen for camera. We've got an image here. We're going to go ahead and grab that image and click open. And when we click open, you'll notice that it appeared as a green circle. That shows that I have an image selected and ready to go. We're going to go ahead and just upload this one image. So what you do is you come down to the bottom and you click continue. And if you give it a minute, it will upload your photo. Okay, now that your image has been uploaded, you can see that it created our ad for us. Here we go, the 5-inch Nebtech on-camera monitor for $200, and you can see the image that we posted right here. That's exactly how you add an image to your ad on Craigslist. It's very simple. Just go to click on Add, Edit Images, add your image, and then you're all set to go. And then once you get to this page, you scroll down to the bottom. You can either edit your ad by adding another photo, which I do have another photo, or you can click continue and that'll automatically create your ad for you.